three-alarm fire burning through a northeast Oklahoma City apartment building.
Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra is live now on the scene with the latest. Amanda?
Jessica, I want to give you a quick look at this apartment building. You can see the fire is completely out, but an interesting story as to how it started. I just spoke with the woman who lives inside. She said she had just gone home from work. Her 21-year-old son was there. He said he saw a mouse underneath his bed. He wanted to get a better look at it, so he grabbed a lighter to look underneath the bed. He accidentally caught the blanket on the bed on fire. He went to his mom's room to try and tell her that it was on fire to try and put it out, but by the time they got back in there, the fire was just too big. Now it looks like her apartment is going to be a total loss. As far as the other apartments in the building, we know they all have a decent amount of water and smoke damage, but besides that, they are okay. Jessica?